Hello! I'm Alpher.
I'm Omegar.
We're Alpher and Omegar.
And this is another special episode of Alpher and Omegar's Unboxing.
Hey, yo!
So today, I've got some of these, I think, nice little Diamond Select
starships.
Diamond Select toys from, Star Trek.
Star Trek.
There are no tracks involved.
No tracks involved in space. Sure. I have got, of course, a Klingon Bird of Prey.
Bird of Prey.
Ah!
Not quite like that.
Well, something like that. I don't know. I'm not good at noises.
And I have the original USS Enterprise NCC-1701.
Got some fascinating other replica type things on the back that it shows.
Yeah.
Kind of cool.
Of those, the Enterprise E, I think, is really nice.
The Enterprise E is really nice.
I like that ship.
Of course, I'm very impartial to it because it's the saucer. Partial? Did I say impartial?
You did.
Well, I like the ovular saucer design.
Mm. As a Voyager fan, I imagine you would.
Yeah.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing.
Major.
Nothing at all.
So this is the original, original series version of the ship. Now these are also electronic, so they've got various sounds. Now it did say to try me, and I did try him, but it only does.
This is Captain James Kirk of the USS Enterprise.
Now that is one of them. However, from that we're supposed to move on to various other phrases, but we get.
This is Captain James Kirk of the USS Enterprise.
So I'm hoping that gets sorted by replacing the batteries. Let's see, we've got a little booklet in here. Carry on, Omegar. I want to check this out.
Yeah, of course, mine is, as I try it from outside, it actually did blink once, but I'm not getting anything from the try me port, so I'm going to go ahead and crack this baby open. As you can see, this is just a standard plastic mold with the plastic twisty tie things. Pretty standard packaging. Noisy packaging. Alright, see, yeah, it's totally silent here. So we're gonna need a screwdriver.
I certainly hope not.
I certainly hope not. We are grossly unprepared once again, perhaps, Major.
Oh. We are grossly unprepared.
No.
At least to replace the batteries.
We'll figure something out here. These are some twisted ties. I'm actually going for the base first here. It's kind of cool looking. The bases are based on their actual affiliation.
Oh, you've got a Klingon emblem.
I've got the Klingon emblem. Krakakakai!
These are some very stiff ties.
Yeah, and this one piece is actually just taped in. Looks like that should just go right.
So we will probably end up suspending these ships in all actuality, but it's nice that they come with a base.
It is nice.
Oh, settle down, Jim.
I feel like you twist it one way and then randomly it starts going the other way in the middle of the twist.
I think you've gone too far.
Maybe.
You've gone twist too far.
Maybe I've gone twist too far, but it doesn't. I mean, it seems like it was just untwisting the whole time and then.
Mm.
Alpher Omegar.
Well, I bet this is makes for fascinating watching.
Fascinating viewing, I'm sure. Yes, Kirk, we know. We are trying to respond to your hail.
Stand by.
Stand by. Oh my god. Can we get some 12-year-olds over here to figure this out for us?
Well, I figured it out. Wait, have you still not?
Well, this last one. Okay, I guess I'm the only one who needs a 12-year-old. This last one was very, very twisted.
The ship is free to maneuver.
The ship is free to. Well, yours is.
I like it. It's nice. Huh.
This one's like tied. What the heck?
So the first bit I've noticed is that there's a seam here on the nacelle. It runs right through the NCC-1701. If you compress it, it would actually close that seam, but it seems naturally that it seams itself. That's all right. From a distance, it's from a couple of feet, it's fine.
This is being a major pain in my buttocks.
That's kind of a little bit see-through. That's nice. So, that's man's insignia.
I'm having issues, Elva.
Do you need assistance, Elva?
I have right mucked this up.
Do you need assistance, Elva?
Get it.
So that goes in like that. That's fine, even if you get a seat, still preserve the emblem. Got it?
Bollocks.
Did you get it?
I didn't get it.
Oh, jeez.
I've almost got it. It's like they tied it through itself. And it's actually like some sort of metal under there.
So I thought that was a round hole and thing. It was actually had a flat side on it so that this sits in a specifically, presumably for balance purposes. I like that. That's got a nice action pose to it.
I like that. Come on,
man. All right, so in the literature here, it says that to activate ship's special features, press and hold the bridge dome. Auto activate and bridge background SFX will play back. There's a reset key, however, right up in here. Okay.
Oh, finally! Jimmy Christmas, I have got to be the most inefficient unboxer there has ever been.
Well, as long as you don't attempt to do unboxing videos, you know,
so,
for other people or anything, you should be fine.
Yeah. I thought it was the last one, but apparently I'm just blind. But these are actually coming. Oh, this one was. Yes, I should say. And
so, I'm confused by what the reset key allegedly is. Allegedly, there's a reset key up here. Do you see a reset key?
It's that little hole there, Major.
Oh, right there?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, there are a bunch of little holes. Oh, we need a, paper clip for the shenanigans. So I'm relatively positive that these batteries are actually good. I think it just needs to be reset. Yours on the other hand. Well, you might just need to be reset too. Because they say, did your lights work at all?
it started to for a second, and then did.
Alright, well, pardon us for a second, folks. I'm going to go ahead and grab a small screwdriver set, and also a pin.
Ayo!
Alright, so we're back.
Got
our supplies.
Some tools, some screwdrivers, reset paper clip. Here's that. I'm going to go ahead and just take this bad boy apart, open her up.
This is Captain James Kirk of the USS Enterprise.
I probably should have read the instructions about resetting. If the sound and light do not work properly, please use a pin to press the reset key. There shall we. So I'm not feeling anything actually press. You think I should feel something actually press?
Probably. I would expect to feel some sort of. It's a good thing to know that. Batteries must be replaced by an adult.
Oh, don't tell me. Don't tell me that didn't come out. It comes out, okay. Do you need this here? Do you have one that works on?
Oh, there's a try and a play switch.
What?
There's a try switch and a play switch on mine. I wonder if it's just in the wrong mode. Ah! Oh, I switched it into play mode.
That's the sound. Of it decloaking. Or actually, that's unclicking. Oh, yeah, we're just declicking.
It should make more than just that one sound there, right?
Yes.
So it works, but oddly in try mode, it did not work. Continuous light run activation mode, bro.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, that'll go through your battery.
Wouldn't it?
But that's pretty cool.
You just hold it down for 3 seconds. Oh, there's a lot of little lights I didn't even notice in here.
That's cool. Look at the lights actually cycle. Light cycle.
Dope. Dope.
Space.
Alright, we got
when
that.
Doesn't appear to have a reset button.
This is Captain James Kirk of the USS Enterprise. Engines ahead.
Did you just hit the reset button? Is that how you got yours to...
I didn't actually hit the reset button. I just switched it over to play, and it worked for me. Is now over you? Do you have a reset button?
Not that I can see. It doesn't seem to mention one on the... Unless I'm blind.
Did you take the batteries out?
No, let me try and take the batteries out.
Pop them back in. Maybe that'll reset it. So this thing, that's interesting. So I don't know that it actually is set up to be balanced wherever. I think it might be balanced wherever, because this thing can actually move. Well, no, no, I think it actually might have been where it needed to be. Oh. What have I done?
I can't believe what you've done.
Keeps making the deep points. I'm on play. Let's go back to try me. Try me doesn't seem to work. Maybe the battery.
Is that not a reset slot?
No, that's just where the...
Oh, that's your screw slot? Did you lose your screw?
Oh, dang it.
Do I see your thing?
I found it. Doesn't seem to be a reset button that I can find.
Maybe it's down under there. Nope, just goes all the way through.
Well, when all else fails, replace the batteries.
Right.
Now, if this doesn't work...
Well, then we've got a problem, Diamond Select, boys.
Diamond Select.
So far, so good, though.
So far, so good. Everything's checking out. Fine, just fine.
Is it still on trying me?
What the heck?
I put those in right, didn't I?
Pretty sure.
The batteries are good.
Well, that would be odd.
Hmm. Oh. Starling. It's hard to get out of it.
Well, that's a little bit odd.
Well, pop it up on the thing. Let's see how it looks anyway. We'll figure it out and do an inspectable list. Get it if we have any trouble or
spectacle.
We'll show you the other sounds and whatnot.
So the bird of prey.
Let's get a little bit of more of a.
There we go. It's pretty cool. I like it.
I like it.
Get that in there.
They should. Be cool if they had, you know. Painted the bounty across there.
He's coming in. He's coming in for a direct assault.
He is. Now, in terms of scale, obviously, the bird of prey is too large. But
it's an epic bird of prey.
That is an epic bird of prey. So.
Welcome back. So, put this. We apparently don't know how to put in batteries. Because it works just fine. The
it's
batteries
fine.
Just needed to actually be put in correctly, the new batteries. So let's go ahead and run through the sounds and show you what we've got. Ooh. Okay.
Warrior to warrior. You do prefer it this way, don't you?
Oh yeah, of course.
Shakespeare. Classic.
Classic. Chang definitely had a fixation on Shakespeare.
I can see you, Kirk. Can you see me?
Shall we go through and you tell us which Shakespearean play each was from?
I think I'll pass on that one.
I do like the all the light on this.
Yeah, it's very cool.
Not a firing
yeah.
With this ship.
Warrior to warrior, you do prefer it this way, don't you?
Well, since we've gone full circle. Does this one have the continuous lights?
Yes.
Yeah. Go ahead and get there. No continuous sound.
No continuous. Well, I don't know what it would.
I don't know what it'd be, right? Yeah.
Yeah, but I mean, it's got a bunch of lights all around, from in here to the. The back lights, and then of course,
yeah, it's very cool.
You know, the main light and the launchers there. Very nifty. So, if you haven't checked out our 12 Days of Lukewarm Christmas, day one features the clear version of this, which is really nifty. We recommend you check that out. And then coming up, we also have a. Partially cloaked Bird of Prey to see. So that's nifty as well. And
make sure if you don't want to miss out on any of the excitement that you subscribe. Right here. Hey. We're looking to trying to get to 100 subscribers. You see that URL up there? How do you tell people that? You know, we want to get that shortened down a little more, you know, just 100 subs. That's all we need. Help us out, folks.
Yep. Alright. Yeah. Well, until next time, that's this time.
For Alpher, I'm Omegar.
Ayo!